Clara Shortridge Foltz. Clara Shortridge Foltz was the first American female lawyer on the West Coast and the pioneer of the idea of the public defender. During a career that spanned 56 years, Foltz almost single-handedly pushed a great deal of progressive legislation for women's rights in the voting and legal fields, and was in part responsible for the passage of the Woman Lawyers Bill, legislation entitling women to practice law.